out those forces that are stagnant in dividing us. Let's stand for humanity. Let's stand against oppression. Let's stand against the freedom of rights of people. Let's allow the religions to cohabit with one another by themselves. Let's allow the freedom of our expressions. Let's bring back the rights of morality back into our society. Let's move away from those things that take us away from the divine being. Let's bring us closer, respect one another. Let's love one another for the sake of humanity. And that is the message from the Quran. That is the message of God. And that is the message that has come to us from the Prophet Muhammad, the final messenger of God. Peace and blessings be upon him. And allow us to share our love with the wider community today. We thank each and every individual who has made possible this event today. We will continue to recite poetry in praises of God and praises in the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him. And let us share the true message of Islam in the true manner. And let's not take the religion from any other need except for a Muslim. Today we have come out again from the Harrow Central Masjid, its congregation, its supporters, have come out in all sizes and all costumes in order to show and express the symbol of Islam and the deen of Islam and the religion of Islam, in order for us to express that we are from the followers of the nation of the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings of God be upon him. Today this congregation, which is filled with love and mercy and compassion, distributing sweets and literature and roses, an expression of happiness as from the kids that you can see in front of you, to the leaders and the imams and the maulana.